Flung him over the wall.
He literally jumped the border.